Okay, hopefully. Dream can work this time. I don't know what's going on. Oh, you know what it is? Hang on. There it goes. I was wondering why it wouldn't show anything. Still had the window up. Okay, so right now we're trying to get 6 more escapes. We're trying to go for the achievement. I don't know what the achievement's called, but it's escape from Raccoon City like 20 times. Like, but you have to open the exit gates. I don't think you have to escape, but you just need to open the gates. But it is like pulling teeth trying to make it an end game or to even get that door open. It's nice to see my stream is up and running. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna grab this new alien. This might be like really bad for us. Could be really good, could be really bad. There's no really high walls. So. Tricky. So I think the further away, right? Further away from the, here we go, that little thing, you can actually get them out of the power. If they end up seeing the tunnel. They come through the tunnel, the first thing they're gonna see is the turret. But they're like, there's some distance away. Oh, not looking too hot. I don't know if they were taking hits. Ooh, flashlight save. Let's go. W. Okay, nice. They did save. Be able to get this gen, I think. I need them stacks, anything? We got one stack, actually. Let me go heal her, though. Got him out of his power. And Nice, nice. This is winnable? Winnable? Doing pretty good, chat. You can do that one, I can. Ooh. Need some stacks, I need some stacks. Otters, no way. Oh! Can I help him pop this? I didn't think he was gonna find me, but blood trails. I just realized I'm what happened to my blood. I'm out of runner mode, so we're good. They just didn't put in that entire room. Yui. Oh no, they got her, they got her. Nice, nice. They're gonna reset. I didn't have to take that hit, but probably for the best.
Yeah.
Yo, this is rough, man. Trying to get the escapes from here. Okay, I will need to probably put alert, I don't know. We haven't been using any exhaustions. Resilience could be good. I don't think alert would be that great, only because it'd kind of make us not want to do gens. I mean, like, avoiding chase. We don't want that. Try smash hit, actually. Notice every time I bring a toolbox, like, killers, they literally will go for me because they know that I'm trying to intentionally do things. Okay, I think we got everything good though. Game that Yui didn't want to do anything, but I don't blame her. But the Claude was doing so good in chase, honestly. I think the new smash hit, I haven't been running exhaustions in like so long, but I think the new smash hit's like 15 seconds. It's basically like vigil. if you have vigil, it's like, what, 9 seconds? 9 seconds? It's pretty good. You can literally get your exhaustion back in chase. I feel like the people know, or once they see it's RPD, they just give up. They either give up or they're probably like thinking like, I know it's annoying. It's just a mission, though. I'm determined. Oh, it's plague. Can hit her out of power and get the smash hit away. Value. Oh! I try to take the hit. She has a fountain right there, too. And then it blocks the pallet? What is that? And look at her totems are all... Oh, that's plaything. Bro, what? What the fuck is that? Hey, yo, they're cranking Genso. W team. Yeah, she should not be chased. Blood favor? But she got blood favor off the... Oh, DS. Nice. She got blood favor on infecting? Like, once she went into the... Well, she was already in the broken state. When I went into the broken state? That's so lame. What is that? Oh no, what is he doing? Oh my god, and she has a save? I gotta take this chance here. Is she phase camping, kid? Oh no. Crazy, bro. Hold on, I gotta cleanse real quick. I'm actually gonna mend, otherwise. Now it's all up to me. Okay, hang on. They're just slugged. We're chilling. They were cranking gens. Did I just let these kids die and then open the gate? Yeah, that kid died. This could, I don't know if this is blood paper. This could be somebody's plaything. No, I got stuck in the corner. Okay, hopefully this person can get hatched. Oh my god. I feel like this map is gonna be so bad against some killer. Hopefully she gets hatched. She was on her like crazy. No way. Oh my god. I keep gaining a pip, losing a pip. Felix didn't even get the play. That boy touched a gen, dropped the pallet on her power, got downed. Oh, that was undying. Oh my god, what is that? Disgusting build. I feel like I should, what's it called? Bring like a boon perk, right? Bring a boon perk. And then destroy all the other totems. The map. It's just for everybody. Gonna look for something. I don't want me for this. We'll do the counter force, I guess. Oh no. We'll do a boon. I don't know about, I feel like Shadow Step or even this Dark Theory would be crazy, right? Dark Theory? 2%? For this 3% and then 9% resilient. Where's her? One walk. Well, if these kids weren't. Well, this one's pretty depressed, but if they weren't before, they definitely aren't gonna be now. This might be like, I might actually go through all my offerings. I don't know. I should put like a little counter. Hold on, let me see if I can add one. mess around with it later. There's been a totem in like the past several games. Okay, these two are on a gen. She didn't kick the boom. It's actually not. Everyone's using that perk. Bite the bullet? W? My boon's still up, so they just got that extra speed, that extra haste. No! She's right next to us, that's... on that side. Don't. Unlucky. Imagine if I had a background player. Would have gotten that. Ain't no way. Thank you. Oh my god. Shoot. And then nobody saved this person. It's sad. That means I'm gonna die. Next. She took her pretty damn far, I'm not gonna lie. It's like the worst palette in the game. Really, I screamed, even in the locker? Terribly. I don't understand what's going on. For the people, buckle up. Ah! pallets, no gens. I don't know if they did all the gens on one side. There's no gens on here. Everything's been used. Let me crawl, hopefully, to the exit. Maybe I can crawl. How is she never on? Okay. Made it to her. I don't. Oh, I did have made for this. What? Oh, my God. Why could I not have him boiled over? longest game ever. Jesus. Get me out, coach. The game scammed me? Oh, what do you mean? Was a hatch right there? Yeah, yeah. I literally picked myself up. I don't know what the hell happened. Mexico. Ugh. Oh, with Unbreakable Pop. Yeah, that I should have been up, but you know. She vacuumed. I gotta take off the map, because if I bring the map, then it's obvious that I brought the offering too. Killers are weird and salty about that kind of thing. We'll do Shadow Step. I feel like we should do Breakdown too. That way we could just... I mean, damn, it's three hooks, but... We always have that momentum in the beginning, but then I don't know what happens. What causes the team to fold in the end? I want a recolor of this, but without the little antlers. Like, just put some all white, like, frames. He'll literally have Gucci glasses on. Take off the antlers. And I like his hair on this one. Look at this kid, he's copying my whole fucking flow. Word for word, bar for bar. Ace! Yo, he copied my whole cuppy. I don't know what that means, bro. Soldier boy. Ace! Kid copied my whole fucking drip. My whole fucking flow. Oh, God, it's a battle of the fucking maps. The shit maps. Both of them are fucking terrible. Okay, this is a little change of scenery. We won the freaking map, the freaking coin toss. So, it was a 50-50. Oh no, it's not that. We're doing the breakdown. We break that hook for like 5 minutes. It's pretty solid. Oh, it's Trickster. How did that ricochet all the way out here? I just saw a jar of nut and then jar of garlic. I saw the jar of nut in the lobby. I didn't see the other kid. Trickster at Midwich is miserable. I'd rather go against Trickster here than anywhere else. Let me pressure this gen so then you don't go in vain. No bathroom here is crazy. Did I clutch up, chat? I feel like, winning this so far. There's three more gents. Look for another gen. This jar of pickles. Oh my god, I just realized that we're with the jar. Oh my. I'm slow. Chase, good chase. W team? And gen rushing? I don't know what the Z is doing. I didn't see her even doing a jump. Oh, we did a gen right here. good here. What is that? That shit's insane. Oh my god, I made it out. Oh, ho ho. That's crazy. He wants me though. I'm literally one shot. They have that other gen right there. Oh boy, committed. Let's go. Please, no way out. Please, no way out. Maybe not. So, maybe I could pop this gate open. Pop open the other gate. Committing this gate. I'm gonna get two gates in one freaking go. Kid needs to come back. Come here. Good, you're good. Oh my god, bro, where was the body block there? Hide. Did she not know? Unless she had four of the people. Oh, they're all there. GG's. Damn. Hopefully that counted as two, though. I got both gates open, so let me see how much I need for that achievement. Let's see if it counted. Hopefully it did. Yet. Oh, and escape. You have to escape 20 times? Oh no. Okay, never mind. We had the two players, right? We had the two players there. They didn't want to take hits because they wanted to afford the people. I would have got farmed anyways because they didn't have buckle up. Like, if they just ran behind me and just took hits, we all would have been out. But I had no protection, I just got fucking lit up in my back. I solo saved. Still almost made it. It's crazy though. And they, all three of those kids were in a Swift. Oh, next time I'm just opening the gate and leaving for the achievement. Oh no, this kid's an NPC. Ice cream, so good. Oh god. That. Yo, this map kind of heavy though. It like wears people down, I feel. They were still trying to heal even though I popped this anti-hemorrhage. Six more times. We threw last game, but now we know. Now we know what the challenge is. We had to escape too. It's called Outbreak. Bro, wait, what is even the percentage of people that have it? I feel like more people have it than people that don't. Oh, actually, 0.6%. What? They left. They let me die on first hit. That shit's crazy. Look at the top of his head. Hiding my red light. FOV tech. Oh, she made me respect. Done chasing the UE. The killer AFK? Oh my god, we just need more of these. Killer's one barring. Get some points and. Somebody's elbow. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of nervous. Thing. I'm gonna let him cook. But he's gonna wake up. Just hanging out in Bubba's basement. Oh, look at him. Oh, he PC. Look at that. He revving, I'm gone. Gotta go crazy. It's gonna be tragic. I need to get on that door. Oh my god. Give me the fucking door, mate. I swear, if this Yui's. Oh, if this Renato's. This Meg. Lightborn, Sidious, Madgrid, Noed. Oh, I knew he had Noed. more times. We gotta see how we're doing on map offerings. 24? I know we're doing this, but here, I want to show you guys something cool. I just saw it. Maybe you guys already know about it, but it's pretty fire. I like it. It's on the new map. Hang on. Where? Do I not have it on her? Wow, I really don't. Hold on. I know I have it on Nia. Is it disabled? Is the map disabled? I think it's disabled. No, it's not. Okay. There's no way Bill has it. Who else do I play? Here we go, I got four of them. Alright, I'm gonna show you guys this. It's pretty neat. Got two. Hundreds in one game. This kid says, thanks for understanding my team was dingbats. Is that in progress? Okay. We need five more escapes. I don't know if that's the rarest achievement. Hold on, let me see what achievements I have that are rare. But this is a newer one. I feel like so many people will actually get this. Oh, 0. People will get these. Like, these numbers will go up. I think the RPD one is one of the hardest ones. 0.6? Power moves. Even 1.2% people have these. That's a escape. That was the one I was thinking of. Escape 8 games with no perks. I had a grind for that one too. I was basically doing map offerings. I got most of my escapes on Gideon's. You don't even have to. You could just turn off your brain and play that map. I forgot to check my... Oh, no, I didn't. I said, hell no. They're probably in a game already. Yeah, nobody's trying to play RPD, unironically. But hey, once I get it done, I don't have to think about it. I got the achievement. You know what I'm saying? Alright, here. I brought us to this map because I wanted to show everybody this little Easter egg. I thought it was so neat. Okay. Everybody's here. Fucked up. I did not mean to fast bolt that. I'm sorry. Go to this body. Be a body here. What? Where's my guy's body? When you step on him, it's blood. I always give it up to a Fang to, like, put the whole team at risk. Is this it? Trying to look for the body, but I guess there's no body here. I guess it's like random. If there's a body here, then you can pick up the key card. And then you go in here, and then you can unlock the secret room. Bro, what did I do to this team? She got saved? What is that? At least the bot went and saved her. Did the bot plot twist?
Ha ha!
though. This is crazy. The bot got healed up. Plot twist. Never seen that. What is that? The bot is healing. W. I think they made Hack so strong with that. I think they should be. I mean, I feel like flashlights now, they're just so useless. Because before you used to burn traps, burn crows, burn Wraith out of his cloak, stop light burn the nurse with his super skillful. And then they just made it, like, I don't know. Just weird. I think they just want this game to be super, new friendly. What? What even happened? Gonna escape, I believe. Oh no, that was so bad. I just wanted to show the cool history. hard stuck. Gold 4-2. Spirit main? That's a killer main if I ever saw one. Hang on, let me send screenshot to my friend. It's kind of funny. Really weird take, but awesome. Let's go. Can't believe I'm already gonna be going back to work tomorrow. It seems so crazy to me. Tomorrow's the 28th. I have a couple weeks and then I go on vacation. Couple week. And I get a little break. Which is gonna be nice because honestly, I've been overworked lately. Ada does not. Guys, just trying to chill, and I brought freaking RPD as in my bad. He's gonna see what my bad was all about. Hey, but who knows? We might be in a team full of juicers, so we might pop off. Right now, we got all the killer mains on. Everybody's getting off work, so everybody wants to, you know, they still want to grind because rank reset is still. We still have some. It's a little bit away, but. You know, some people don't have the luxury of playing as much as they want, such as myself. We did complete the rift though, happy about that. We need 5 more escapes on RPD for that achievement. I want to do that and then I just let me down for whatever, playing whatever, even some 4.2. Been a minute. But it sounds fun. It sounds fun. Everybody on that, I mean, besides like, I mean, there's a few, but everybody for the most part is just chilling in that game. And I don't know if everybody gets slugged, the game automatically closes or the match ends. I don't know if that's a thing. That's what it seemed like from my, you know, my experience. So five more games at this. Oh my god, so imagine I open both doors, open both gates, escape, but it might just count as the one. We could do it again. I love that. Oh, it's the Minotaur one. This dude's a sweat. Pretty sure he's gonna get a power pretty soon. Why could I see the blood like it's my own? Yo, are y'all hearing that too? It's a bunch of... Oh, he has the... That's my distortion going off. Bro, I'm just gonna hold that. And all my all his tokens. Oh! Did get one again, which is really good. I need to pay attention to where the gens are popping. For the people? Oh no. No way. So we definitely need a gen over here. Thank you. fucked that up. Why was the locker right there? Wasted a little bit of time. What? The person that shouldn't be getting chased is getting chased. It seems like the team lost all sense of direction. Goofed up my freaking sip here. Otherwise I would only be on one hook right now. Going straight to them. All the hits right now. Really? All my progress is fucking gone. bot missing skill checks, not the distortion? Yeah, I was bringing distortion. What's up, one? Because I just had it on my fang. Hopefully he's going for the K. Yes, yes he is. Bro, let me get that freaking door, mate. Wait, what? I thought he was gonna swing. We got a pip off that. The anonymous killers, they never say anything. They sweat their absolute everything off. Yo, but did you see how crazy how many distortions went off that game? Distortion be going. I've just been getting unlucky at RPD because we had Alien, I think. We had one Bubba that just gave up. That was a free escape. We had a trickster. I should have just left. I opened two gates. I don't know if that counts towards progress. Right now we're 15 for 20. So we're pretty close. I need that sweat. Hopefully we get a good game. Captain Awesome, 1983. Oh no. Why do they want the Toba Landing one? So far, last time we had a challenge on maps, like a map offering duel. We got, it was Midwich. The killer brought Midwich. But, we won that one. It was Midwich against that trickster. And then I could have escaped. I opened both exit gates. But I'm pretty sure it would just count as one. I just feel like it's so hard to get endgame on RPD, just because nobody does gens. Like, if they get... But if they split... Like, we had one game, it was super good, like... I mean, honestly, anything's nice than RPD. Set them all off and walking. Oh my god, Franklin. That was that mouse scroll wheel. What? I didn't even see anything there. Dude, why are we getting sweated? Can't grab anymore. Oh, because it's rusty shackles. It doesn't make you scream. That's crazy, actually. Can't even counter her traps. Okay, new memo. Note to self, do not... Damn, trip in the basement. Ooh, blast mine? Nice. We're not gonna waste our thing. Bit off the record. That girl's probably good as dead. I blame the map. What the fuck is that? Better freaking go down there. Gardo. He's not even taking his chances. What? Okay, there he goes. There he goes. 7%. Whoa. Yeah, we're getting all the crazy killers right now. Cyber Zoroark. First of all, trash Pokemon. Second of all, that was entirely too sweaty. So I did have this. Thinking about this, it would actually be pretty fun. Yeah, I'm still doing the RPD thing. Oh, I threw. I could have had one. Two. I feel like I'm handicapping myself because I'm playing on ultra, so I feel like we're gonna hit through things that we shouldn't. Gonna hang on. They don't know where to put me MMR wise. Killer dodge, no way. Honestly, I don't like. You know how many times killers actually walk through pallets with me? Hang on. Huggy Girl 007. Some of the people's names are so creative. Dang. So we could have been at four, but we're at three. I mean, we're at five. I could have escaped. I wonder if it counts. I'm gonna try to get both gates open. Killers are just not having it though. I feel like if anybody really wants to play, we can do it, but I have like one or two. Maybe better to be one escape, the exit gate. Welcome home. I know everybody is not happy about this, but at least we had like good sports. Like we don't have people PCing yet. Oh, got both not plague again. Doing one sec.
Ugh.